Hey folks, MonkeyKingHero here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to complete the Thaw or the Shards out quest in the mountains. So the first one is obviously already done for you when you do it, but the other one is going to take you to the Interim City's outskirts and the Stargo Cavern. So we can see on the map here that although it says the Interim City outskirts here, we're actually going to head more north to this little section up here for the first one. You'll see that this one's already done when I arrive. But don't worry, I've recorded it and I'll now show you just a quick snippet of how to complete the puzzle and then what happens afterwards.
こいつはどうだ？これ。おとなしくしやがれ。
With that one out of the way now, we're going to move on to the second one, which is in Starglow Cavern. We'll start the top here for you so you can see your way down. And then we'll go forward with exactly the locations and such and what you need to do to fix it. So we're going to go all the way down here. So we're going to go all the way through the cavern itself. And then we're going to drop all the way down to the bottom, so make sure you'll see it right there in front of us. But it is protected by a force field, so we will show you now what you basically need to do in order to get through that. Okay, to get the barrier down, you need to effectively beat the time challenge, which is in the center of the map, which is incredibly difficult to do, and I just took half an hour to do it. I wasn't recording it, so I wasn't sure if it was, but yeah, you need to complete this time challenge like I just did here, which will then drop the barrier. From there, it's then a simple case of picking up the Scarlet Quartz and beating the thing, so I'll leave you to that right now. And that's it. Well done.